Hey, welcome back to the vlog. It's been away for a minute, but we do have a new intro for you. Roll the intro.
Hey, what's up? My name's Isaac, but you can call me Ice. These are my friends, Chico and Normy. We met through footy, we lived together, travelled together, partied together, and even got a little bit of trouble together.
You sweet.
You know the rules started as a joke, we turned it into a hashtag, and now we're a clothing business.
So now you know our backstory, these vlogs are about our journey. Doozy or nah? I thought it was just important for us to have an intro. We're sort of 70 vlogs in, I sort of got tired of trying to make up intros, so it saves me time, but it also tells our story as well. When I was sort of thinking of it, I was like, I really want to get our story out there, like especially our backstory, understand that we haven't been perfect in the past, we've been in trouble. Well, the boys have been in trouble, it wasn't me, mum. So pretty much wrote that up in about 2 minutes and then just put a whole bunch of content on top of it. But yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. But this vlog starts on Monday, Tuesday, so rewind it back to then. Welcome back to the vlogs. Today's Tuesday, we've got our collection 8 coming up. Probably drop it next week or the week after, but all the clothes are meant to be flying over now. Meant to be getting all the final samples in tomorrow or potentially Thursday. Be a photo shoot around that, so got a meeting with my accountant, so grab my skateboard, gonna head down there, grab a coffee, and talk a bit of finance. Let's go. So I just got a meeting with my accountant very soon. I was sort of looking for a new one. So there's three parts of your business you need to look after. One, sales and marketing. Two's the back end. And the third one is the finance side. So to be honest, I've never really been good at the finance side. So I'm trying to get help. Got a meeting aside here. See how we go. Hey, I know this might sound weird to say, but would you love me if I ran away? I know you probably think I'm insane. Just finished a meeting with the accountant. Super smart dude, he actually runs a business, but just head back to the office now, we'll talk about it then. Just finished a pretty cool meeting, was looking for a new accountant, looking for a bit of financial advice and accountant advice and ways to structure our company a little bit better. But ended up meeting a pretty good dude, and his name's Danny. So him and his partner run a company called, you know, the Charles Book ABC by Jay-Z or something along those lines. So went there initially for financial advice, ended up talking for like an hour and a half about e-commerce, about business. Yeah, it was a pretty cool meeting, to be honest. It's always good talking to people smarter than you and people that have done it before you, and sort of gave me a lot of advice and sort of apps they use. So definitely be talking to him a little bit more. Back to emailing I go. Something about the way it's going that makes me better.
Actually,
what?
Little keyboard warrior, want to carry on yesterday, hey, nah. Mister?
So what Normie's talking about here is someone sort of posted up a pic of him sort of running away from being positive or a committed relationship, and he thinks it was me. Yeah, it definitely wasn't. Lightning strike me down if it was.
Wasn't me.
You're one of them, eh? Are you now? You little Bronx, sit behind your gammon little office.
Wasn't me, bro.
Made me sick.
So.
Nah, fuck, I'm gonna go lunch, bro. I'm gonna grab a shirt, man. Taller than the Italian, homie.
That one? Oh. Where's he going for lunch?
There he goes.
Fucking Henry, he loses anyway.
I forgot to feel what it's like in a team environment. I'm
going to
catch up with Maddie at
3. What do you
want to
do, though?
I need to vlog something, eh?
You should have got me this morning when I went in and did extras on my day off and that. No, you didn't want to do that? What?
Not the biggest lie in the world.
Well, I just come from a pump. You know what I mean? Got a little bit of physio.
That's a good shirt, eh?
Huh? What? Yeah. Surely this is in the list.
Nah, so next one, collection 9.
But these need a...
Keep it positive.
What?
Thanks for stopping by, bro.
No worries, man.
See you in an hour.
Man, positive vibes and that. Say you wanna roll,
Boys are done for the day. About to go to Fruitologist and Roselle. Best acai bowl, eh? Yeah.
Hands down, the best acai bowl, Sydney, Queensland.
The world? The world.
Even in Beenleigh. Hands down, the best acai bowl. Hands down.
All right, hands down. We'll show it to you when we get up there, so see you there.
Equalizer 2. Nah, just to see Equalizer 2, obviously that should be good, eh?
Just finished watching The Equalizer. F***ing doozy.
Denzel movie, but I never let him down.
He's a king, isn't he? Thought that little storm at the end was a bit unnecessary, eh? But where'd that hurricane come from?
Ruined the movie.
Oh, I didn't get that. I didn't get the old lady at the end. I thought he was after a painting the whole time.
Yeah, he is, but he said... Oh, yeah, true.
But then I thought it was going to be the painting up in this thing. Yeah. The park. Alright, that's us for the day. See you later.
You can't put that in, surely.
What?
You just ruined the movie and people don't watch it.
Nah, surely everyone's seen it by now.
Yeah. Just came out last week.
Yeah. Alright guys, see you in the morning. Friday lunchtime, about to wrap this vlog up. Got a photo shoot tomorrow, but got the kid in the house for now. How the captain's run go?
Yeah, good, bud. Really good.
Boys on or what?
We're on.
Boys are on tomorrow, he reckons. But office is a bit of a mess. Gonna clean the shit up and photo shoot tomorrow. So see you guys next time. Fight is life, I cannot change.